Waking up to a world where AI isn't just smart. It thinks, learns, and adapts like a human. OpenAI just announced a breakthrough in artificial general intelligence, or AGI. This could change everything. But is it the future we've been waiting for, or something to worry about? Let's break it down. AGI, or artificial general intelligence, is the next level of AI. Unlike today's AI, which can only handle specific tasks, AGI can think, adapt, and solve problems across different areas, just like a human. It wouldn't just follow instructions, it would understand context, make decisions on its own, and even improve itself over time. Think of it like a person who can learn new skills without needing extensive training, something today's AI can't do. AGI wouldn't just answer questions. It would understand and ask its own. It could look at a problem, figure out what's missing, and come up with its own solutions. It's the difference between a calculator and a mathematician. OpenAI claims they've developed an AI that shows real signs of AGI. This system can learn new tasks without needing massive training, solve problems with very little input, and even use reasoning skills that were once thought to be impossible for machines. This isn't just another upgrade. This is AI making independent choices. Instead of simply analyzing data, it can interpret it, understand it, and apply what it learns in completely new situations. Imagine a chatbot that not only responds to you but remembers past conversations, understands emotions, and adapts its behavior accordingly. Or an AI doctor that doesn't just match symptoms to diseases, but can actually reason through complex cases like a human physician. This is what OpenAI says they are achieving with their AGI breakthrough. The new AGI system combines deep learning with real-time reasoning. It mixes traditional neural networks with advanced symbolic reasoning, which lets it go beyond pattern recognition. Instead of just predicting answers, it actually understands problems and creates its own solutions on the fly. This is like upgrading from a search engine that finds answers to a personal assistant that can think through problems for you. It's designed to simulate human cognitive processes, which means it doesn't just memorize information, it actually understands it. Researchers say this new system can make logical deductions, identify patterns it wasn't trained on, and even predict outcomes based on incomplete data. OpenAI's AGI has been tested in multiple fields, from science to the arts. It can write novels, solve complex math equations, develop computer code, and even understand emotions in conversations. The possibilities are endless. AGI could revolutionize medicine, business, and entire industries. In healthcare, it could diagnose diseases more accurately than doctors, and even suggest treatments tailored to individual patients. In technology, it could design new software, automate coding, and innovate beyond human capabilities. In entertainment, AGI could create movies, music, and even interactive virtual worlds that change based on how you interact with them. But with great power comes great responsibility. With this much power, there are big concerns. AGI could lead to mass automation, making many jobs obsolete. There are also risks around security and control. Can humans keep control of something that may one day be smarter than us? Will AGI follow human values, or will it create its own? Some experts worry about AGI making decisions that conflict with human interests. For example, if an AGI system is tasked with improving efficiency, could it decide that humans are the biggest obstacle? Would an AI with its own reasoning abilities always align with human ethics? OpenAI says they're working on strict safety measures, but the concerns are real. Regulation, transparency, and ethical safeguards will be critical in the years ahead. OpenAI hasn't released all the details yet, but they are working with governments and researchers to ensure AGI is used safely. It's not available to the public yet, but its impact is already shaking up the tech world. Big tech companies are scrambling to catch up. Governments are rushing to create policies, and experts are debating the risks and benefits. One thing is clear, this is just the beginning. AGI won't be an overnight revolution, but it's coming faster than most people expected. And once it reaches its full potential, the world as we know it will never be the same. Is AGI the future we've been dreaming of, or is it something we should be worried about? Drop your thoughts in the comments. Thanks for watching, and do not forget to watch this next video about movie gen.